Yes, my fans. Don't forget to like and share again. It's your boy Bunny. I'm in the stops, the area. Yes, my fans, as I said, I'm in the stops, the area. I'm just passing through the area, show you a little bit of Stopsley. Now this driving video I'm doing here is one of them video where I have no route map out for this one, so I can't tell you exactly where am I heading. So just aware that this is a driving video. So you have to follow me on this journey to see where it take me. I'm coming down Stacking Stone Hill at the moment. So this area, I don't normally come in this area. I'm just taking you for a drive in this area that you can see. This part of Luton is not a place where I normally come, because normally I don't have reason to come down this road. But I just decided today that for you, my viewers, probably have in the same situation as me, have no reason to come into this area, so you wouldn't see this area. So this is just a drive through to show you a little bit of this side of Luton. So remember to like and share, comments and subscribe, give the video a thumbs up and leave your feedback. So as I said, if you know the area and you know anything about this area, you're familiar with this area, you probably grew up in this area, just leave a comment, let me know what you think about the area. Is it run down? Is it developed? It look the same? So if I turn left here, I'll be going into the town center. Park is straight ahead. I'm gonna do the right. Berry Park is straight ahead. Thank you. Professor. Magneto tool on my right here. So now, my fans, you don't hear my voice for quite a while. I'm on Oakley Road now. I'm just enjoying the ride with myself. So I'm on Oakley Road now, so continue to watch the video. This is just a drive around Luton that you lot can see some of Luton. So as I said, this video is not a video that have a special route. Yes, my fans, as I said, thank you to follow me on this journey, as I'm gonna love you and leave you very soon on this one. Children, I'm going swimming. If I turn left at this traffic light, it takes me to Luton and Dunsborough Hospital, Junction 11, M1. So thank you for watching. Peace and love. I'm out, your boy Bunny. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.